Eating hot wings behind the wheel ends in a drug trafficking charges for one woman. Coweta County deputies say they pulled over Desanika Russell on Interstate 85 South at the Poplar Road overpass for failure to maintain lane. When asked about her driving, Russell reportedly told authorities she was trying to eat her hot wings. Investigators say a K-9 officer alerted them to Russell's trunk. There, officers found about 10 bags of meth and 30 packages of marijuana.